So Christine, this 100 meter race is behind you. Tell me, the year ahead, what do you expect from your athletics career for 2022?
This year I'm ready to compete all the international competition, and I'm ready to do my personal best.
What is the influence on your personal life, the fact that you have to travel abroad a lot and being away from home for extended times, that is anticipated for 2022?
I say it's a lot, it's a big challenge, but it's now the life I choose. I have to stay away from family and do some work in the company.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.